for Trocheck, who held the blue line. Shot by Lindgren, a save made by Jones. In front, Trocheck. And Trocheck put it in! Jones couldn't control it. Trocheck stayed right there and tucked it in. It's 3-0 Rangers.
He stops and comes back to get the puck. Here it is again. Sees it, stops, and then reaches and dives in to put it in to give the Rangers a 3-0 lead. Here's the effort again. Look how he stops. Good lesson for all you young players watching this game. Don't go past the net. Stop. Stay there. Good things will happen. There's the last bit of that effort for Trocheck to make it 3-0.